Justin Bieber, Justin Bieber, buns out, wiener, eye out for.
Get back, get back, get back.
Hey, come on. Hey, hi, hello, YouTube. It's your boy, Debbie Dubs, and I'm back with another video. So in this video, we are reacting to Justin Bieber. You know, I'm hitting with that ether. Justin Bieber's brand new single, 2020 new decade single. It's literally been 5 years, 4 years. When did Purpose come out? Purpose came out 2015, I think. Yeah, it's been way overdue. It's been way too long. So I know I'm not sitting in my actual like studio recording spot, but that's because I just want to record this intro, edit it, get it out of the way, so that way when it hits 12, I can go straight into listening to the song. The song is called Yummy. I don't want to waste anybody's time. We're gonna get right into it. Let's get it.
Justin Bieber, buns out, wiener, eye out for.
I can't say that part.
But Justin Bieber, I don't want to piss off any Justin Bieber fans, so I ain't gonna say that name.
I'm just literally refreshing on Justin's Twitter page, waiting for him to retweet the link.
Oh, here it is. Okay, here we go with Yummy. We're gonna get right into it.
Now my speaker just died on me.
Yeah, you got that yummy, yummy.
Nah, something was wrong with my speaker. Hey. Okay, so I will say, the first time listening to the chorus, it was great. The second time, it gets a little repetitive, and I imagine that there's gonna be a third chorus. I know what he's doing, like, it's not, like, the chorus isn't bad. I'm not, like, I literally don't want y'all to think that I'm saying the chorus is bad. I'm just saying that it's repetitive. Repetitive does not mean bad. People usually make the chorus repetitive and easy to remember because it'll get stuck in your head more. Like, I already know later on, I'm gonna be saying, because it's very easy. He's literally going between back and forth saying yummy and yum. I would say that this is one of the songs where he's going more for like, of course he wants the song to do well, but like, I feel like when people make a song kind of easy to remember, a very easy chorus, is because they wanted to get stuck into, the listener's head. So that way they're gonna wanna keep on listening. And basically, what is it called? I don't know, I can't think of the word. But basically he's trying to go for a hit song, which is not a bad thing. Like, I literally list Justin Bieber stands. Justin Bieber fans, I need y'all to look me in my eye. So when I say this, the chorus is repetitive, but it's not a bad chorus. I need y'all to really realize before y'all comment and try to come for me that it's not bad. I'm just stating it's repetitive. Let's keep listening. I do like this part though.
Come on.
Hey. I love this bass right here. Ooh, I like that he added. I don't think he said that for the first two choruses. I think he knew what he was doing by adding that. What did he even say? Hold on. And you stay flexing on me? Listen, right here. That's nice. I'm happy he did that. Oh, come on. Oh. I really like that. I'm looking at the lyrics if y'all are wondering why I'm looking down. Oh, come on. Falsetto. I kind of guess. Come on. Hey. I need him to go off in the background. Yeah, I'm like, basically, so what I was literally saying about the chords being repetitive is literally stuck in my head already, especially the yeah babe. That part slaps. That part really slaps. And I like how in the third chorus, he didn't add as much in the background as I would have liked, because I'm a sucker for people going off in the background, giving vocals. Like, he gave vocals on the main line when he hit his falsetto and everything, but he should have really, like, took me there for the background vocals, because I know he could have. What was the song he recently did with Ed Sheeran? He went off in the background for that one, I think. I don't care. Like, he went off in the background. So I know he could have did it on this one too. This is a good song. I think this is a good comeback song. One, because of the repetitiveness, it's very easy to get stuck in people's heads. So if this is Justin Bieber's comeback song, everybody's already anticipating it. When they listen to it for the first time, they're gonna react similar to how I reacted, because it's already stuck in my head and I'm gonna keep replaying it. So there's many different approaches to doing a comeback song. You can like come back with something like real deep and artistic, which should get a lot of attention and should like pull people into you as an artist, but sometimes it gets overlooked. Sometimes you just gotta come with the bop. Sometimes you just gotta come with something that isn't really like deep lyrically. Like, I feel like this song wasn't. He was more fun, I would say, on this one. More fun instead of being deep. Once again, I need y'all fans and y'all stands to realize that I'm not saying it in a bad way. It's not a bad thing. It actually might be a smart move, because no matter what, he sells. Like, he's gonna sell no matter what. It's Justin Bieber. I don't think he's ever had like a flop moment. Like, maybe I just can't remember, but I don't think he's ever had a flop moment. So I know he's gonna sell. He's gonna do well. And he picked a song that's contagious. That's the word I was looking for earlier. Like, it's gonna be like a contagious earworm, or whatever people say about a worm being in your ear and it's contagious. I don't know. But yeah, he's gonna get a lot of people's attention. He's gonna retain their attention because of how easily the song will get stuck in your head. I know I keep saying that, but I just need y'all to realize. I like the song. Like I said before, I want him to go off in the very last chorus. He didn't really go off. He just added like one ad lib, I think, which was fine. People usually create songs, they usually make the chorus progress. And I feel like the last one didn't progress as much as I would have liked it. Like, this is just me being nitpicky, because the song is good. Like, I already said that. The song is good no matter what. This is just me being annoying and being nitpicky and trying to keep y'all on this video for as long as possible. Sure. Also, speaking of videos, I don't know when he's gonna release the music video. I don't know if he did release the music video, because I literally listened to this right after he released it. Let's see. Yeah, I don't think he released the music video. So whenever he does release that, I will react to it as well, because he's been releasing snippets of it. So okay, so he has a link to the music. Y'all can't see this. I don't know why I keep showing my phone as if y'all can see it. Maybe y'all can't see it. But he has a link to the music video, and it's premiering in 35 hours. So January 4th at 12 p.m. So he's going for an afternoon release. Well, when he releases it, I'll be right here ready to react to it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give me a big thumbs up, because I greatly appreciate it. I do this for y'all. Debbie Dubs is here for y'all. So give me some feedback. Give me a thumbs up if you liked it. Give me a thumbs down if you didn't like it. Comment down below what you guys want me to react to next. Comment down below what you like about the song, what you didn't like about the song. How do you think this album is going to be? Because we're getting the album. The album is coming soon. Also, we're getting like a little documentary thing. So I'm going to probably watch that. Click that subscribe button so you're subscribed. And then click the notification bell so you are notified when I post new videos. Don't you want to be notified when I post the reaction to his music video? That's coming out January 4th at 12 p.m. What's today's date? Oh, right now it's Friday, so it's coming out Saturday. It's coming out tomorrow. Okay, that's not that long. Yeah, that is all I have for y'all. Like, subscribe, comment, share with your friends, notification bell, all of that. I will catch y'all in the next video. Peace.